Checkpoint for Libertad.
You! Yes,
What's
you!
What's up?
Hola. Leon de Castillo Tobacco Factory is hiding good intel. Check it out, but watch your back. Military likes the place.
Gracias, gracias.
Hola. You got no place here.
Officer.
Get out of here, now! Coño, you stupid! Wash your head, Danny!
Shit, a fumigator. Clara, think I'm coming up on a tobacco packing plant.
There could be something useful for us there. See if you can find a computer on site. Might have some good intel for us.
Coño. What am I, your IT technician now?
Yeah, that's right. Danny Rojas, IT guerrilla. Suerte.
Hola. Okay, careful, Danny.
Back up now.
wonder what this unlocks. Trump! Mierda!
¿Dónde te escondes? worry. You're in safe hands now, baby. Look at you, Guerrilla. I'm gonna beat your owner for... Done.
Good luck, mommy. I know you can do it.
Before you ask, it used to be my dad's ride. Real piece of family history. Papa told me I was conceived on the back seat.
That's something nobody needs to hear.
I'll tell you another story then. Once upon a time, this girl dreamed of being a famous street racer. But girl's dad got sick. So girl worked the family's body shop instead. Then one day, a dreamy guerrilla did the girl a solid, and girl was very grateful. Just looking for my happy ending, Danny.
Yami, nothing between me and your car now.
They'll be hiding it away in a garage. Keep an eye out.
Yami, got your ride and on my way.
I knew you had it in you. Oh, and you can keep the car.
Really? But you said this was family history.
My parents fucked in that thing, Danny. You think I want it back? Besides, you did me a favor and still owe me. See how I did that? Kisses!
Checkpoint.
Gotta take out that alarm.